This year, the Bobcats drafted Kyle Anderson, and listen, man, I'm not trying to be rude, I'm not trying to hate, but does this man's face look like a guitar pick to anybody else? The team has not improved or changed whatsoever. I mean, they drafted Alex Len last season, but he's not that great.